chest, shoulders back, and now upper back, shoulders forward. Always breathing. Back and forward. Back. One more. And forward. We've got the neck and the shoulders. Widen that stance. We're going to cross our arms. We're going to dip down a little bit, keeping our back straight. Taking a deep breath as we come up. Here we go. Reaching for the sky. And let it out. Now as you let it out, your hands are wide. You're feeling that stretch across your chest. Do that two more times. Here we go. Air in. Reaching up. Feel that in the shoulders, the arms. Now let the air out. Across the chest. Great. Let's do one more. You ready, girls? Here we go. Air in. Reaching up. Big, big, big one. Here we go and let it out. Now we're going to fold the arms and collapse forward very slowly. And just relax. Now, if you feel too much stretch here, you might want to bend your neck and your legs a little bit. That's all right. Now, remember, the key about stretching is you don't want to bounce. You don't want to force it. You want to just relax right into it. Just hang out here for a little bit. Take a deep breath. Put your hands on the floor. Let the air out. Now going over to one side, just going to grab the right leg, try to pull the nose into the knee. You're going to feel the stretch in your back, your hamstring, maybe even your calf. You can see Sandy's pretty flexible, so she's reaching pretty low. Deb's just reaching right below her calf. Great. Not bouncing, just breathing. Back to center, taking a deep breath. And let the air out, come over to the left side. Working our way down the body, always breathing, never bouncing. Good, good, good. Straighten the legs here, great. If you can't bend them a little bit, that's all right. Deep breath. Let it out. Now we're going to work the inner thighs. Move our way over to the right side. Keeping our left foot on the floor. As you can see, Sandy's doing a slightly more advanced version. Hands are on the floor.